Being a woman artist was extremely difficult, and that's something that Vigée Le Brun would have known quite early on. She actually had her studio seized because she didn't have the proper license. And the reason she didn't have that license is because she was a woman and therefore was not allowed to receive it.